Teacher's attitude towards students. Teacher is also known as guru. He or she is a respectable person whom each and everyone respects. Everyone needs a teacher. He or she shows and directs the good way in every path of life. He or she teaches his or her lessons in academic and social sections of life. Teacher's attitude towards students is very patientful and tolerant. He or she needs to have enough patience and tolerance power. They always show their affection and love to their students. The students also respect their teacher so much. They also care and love their teacher. The teachers and students are bonded with a transparent relation. The guru-shishya are both incomplete without each other. Thank you.